Welcome.
When you meet somebody outside and they find out you work in the nuclear industry, the first question you normally get asked is, do you glow in the dark?
No contamination. Please walk through.
Safety is our number one priority. It's in everything we do. So it is a way of life for us. And our motto is zero harm. So in order to get into the radiation controlled area, I have an electronic personal dosimeter. It's just another precaution to make you feel safer working here. I've never had any worrying readings and I've never had any alarms from wearing it, so.
We are essentially the eyes and ears of the power station.
Unexpected alarms?
Unexpected alarms.
Today we were in the simulator.
Yeah, okay, I've got a black rod falling into the core, I'm tripping reactor 3.
And these scenarios are usually based on responding to faults and emergency situations.
Withdrawal rods, roughly how long?
We've got a number of safety systems in place and they're routinely tested.
Nuclear safety is an overriding priority. That's what separates us from all other industries. It is special, and we are aware that it is special. We know we've got a big responsibility, not just for our staff, but for the public and for our environment and the community.
I think if you're not in the industry, you just assume everything that comes out of a nuclear power station is radioactive waste, but that is not the case. We do everything we can on site to make sure what goes off site is general waste wherever possible. And the high level waste is only about 3% of the waste generated through the nuclear industry. And that is dealt with through encapsulation and all sorts of different processes to try and, again, reduce the radiation that comes from that and keep it in safe storage.
It is important that we do find a final repository for the waste, and we're constantly working with those within the UK to ensure that that is available. But at all times throughout the life cycle, we have the ownership, the responsibility, and that waste is safeguarded.
My son has come onto site a couple of times now, and he says, is that your electricity going down there, Mummy? And he's absolutely amazed, and he's decided he wants to be an engineer like Mummy as well, as an actor and a rock star.